outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
Make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace. If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Immediately. Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Contain what you need.
energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way. Sacred Citadel is the sole extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership. This is raw Argent energy. The suffering on Earth and bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul of the remains will power their world. The essence of hell. The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denure served a grave purpose to the Makers. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the dead. It is an unholy union, and cannot stand any longer. The Khan Maker is awakening the Icon of Sin. We must hurry.
Cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
Back to Earth. but you will need to reconfigure the teleporter rings to activate it. We must move quickly, for the Icon of Sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth. Now, insert Vega to activate the portal.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see now. Am I the father of Abraham?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the Icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Oh. Doom Marine cannot save you.
No one can save you.
Now is the time two titans meet, as it was written.
Thank you. Wow.